Vietnam moving in on the South China Sea. China's moving into the South China Sea waters with missile boats, and the Philippines are deploying aircraft, and now Vietnam too are sending military to stake a claim. It is well known that Beijing's fishing army take over parts of the ocean after they moved in on the Spratly Islands. Manila sent some aircraft in while Hanoi conducted combat drills nearby. The very modernized frigate called Quang Trung and its onboard aircraft conducted military exercises in the clear view of the weaponized Chinese ships. Let it be known that Vietnam claims historical ownership of the fishing grounds, but also a very strategic piece of water. The activities of Chinese ships seriously violate Vietnam's sovereignty, said Hanoi's Ministry of Foreign Affairs. At Whitsun Reef, the Coast Guard is observing over 220 Chinese militia. On the Spratly Islands, combat preparations are at the highest levels, was what was reported this week on Vietnam television. In response, China has deployed many fast attack vessels to the area, the same type that forced away a Philippines charter boat on Thursday. Vietnam has started to upgrade its military installments in the Spratly Islands in response to make them more resilient to invasion. Vietnam's Spratly installments already have air defense and artillery bunkers. Yet recent satellite photographs reveal all 10 installments displacing new defensive works. As the Vietnamese troops and civilians have become increasingly active in the Vietnamese-held islands and reefs as well as the surrounding waters, the risk of any friction and conflict couldn't be belittled, reported the Communist Party of China's Sea Probing Initiative, and can be seen as further provoking from China.